In Vancouver, where the Canucks look to end a five-game home losing streak. Rogers Arena has not been so friendly this year, but a chance for their first three-game win streak of the season. Kopitar to center. Hard pass to LeCavalier, who stops. Tries a wrist shot, kicked out, rebound. Hansen missed the puck. Long shot by Luke Shen through the screen of Brown, who jams away at the puck, but Miller able to cover.
Dustin Brown right to the front of the net. It's off his body into Ryan Miller, and he's able to find it.
Another face-off to the right of Miller. Kings win it. Doughty tries a shot. That's wide. Carter from a sharp angle. Rebound to Foley. Scores. Wide open net at the side of the crease. And 6 minutes in, Tyler Toffoli makes it 1-0 Los Angeles.
The LA Kings do a nice job. Throw everything at the net. Another face-off win for the Kings. Shot goes wide. Chris Tanev has his man. And Toffoli is wide open. The shot is off Ryan Miller. He doesn't know where it is. Goes right to Toffoli.
Pass to Daniel. Bounced over his stick. Burrows hustles after the puck, but the Kings get it. And here's Toffoli. Shorthanded. Moving it on Miller. Tyler Toffoli deeks. And Miller made the save. Around for Dorsett. And Horvat again from behind the net. Pass to Dorsett, who shoots, deflected in. I think Emerson Edom got his stick on that, and the game's tied at one.
Well, Emerson Edom got his goal against his former team by going to the net, and that's exactly how he got this one.
Yannick Hansen brings the puck in on the left wing, puts it in front, backhander, gets it ahead. It's tipped by Horvat, 2-on-1 with Dorsett. Bo Horvat cutting in front, shoots, quick the save. Henrik Sedin on the right side. Daniel from the corner cuts in front, finds a shooting angle, and a glove save by Quick. Try to drop pass for Henrik, broken up. And here's Andrioff waiting for his teammates to join him. Andy Andrioff looking in front. Clifford scores. Sedin's turned it over inside the LA blue line. And Kyle Clifford on the odd man rush makes it 2-1.
Daniel throws it. There's the turnover. And now Andrioff looks like he's got a breakaway. Waits, and then feeds it through as Nikita Trampkin didn't stop the pass. Trampkin is in between, and Andrioff feathers it underneath the stick of Trampkin.
His pass knocked away. Hutton puts the puck towards goal. Horvat on the rebound. Took a funny bounce, but it'll escape the zone, and play continues. Muzzin missed it. Here's Virtanen in. Stopped by the left pad of Quick. Across for Hansen, had to settle it. Now Daniel shoots, quick the save. Rebound to Kopitar, who's able to backhand it down the ice. Virtanen's come on, and he stations himself in front of the net. Henrik Sedin across for Hansen, scores! His 21st of the year, but his first on the power play, and the Canucks tie the game at 2.
And this has to be a perfect pass. Henrik Sedin, the defense, lay the sticks down. Henrik has to feather it across. It goes by Shen's stick, right to Yannick Hansen, and he just has to whack it into the empty side.
LeCavalier wins a faceoff, but the puck is bobbled, and here's McCann on a breakaway. Jared McCann deeks, scores! Forehand deek to the roof of the net, and the Canucks have their first lead.
Jared McCann, puck is rolling, but he's still able to control it, and that was Brown who caught the puck up, and McCann beats Jonathan Quick. Quick went for the poke check, and McCann head up all the way.
To Daniel, to Hansen. Centering pass, Henrik Sedin goes in deep, tried to tuck it in, and Quick able to hold it out at the side. Bo Horvat went down in front of that one. To Foley again, to the side, McBain, sharp angle shot, Miller the save, and he grabs the puck. And the puck comes back to Tanev. Drags to the middle, lets one go, Quick the save, and he's able to knock the puck to the side. Bartkowski knocks the puck away from him, but Daniel Sedin couldn't corral it. Toffoli turns with the shot, comes off Miller after hitting the glass, still loose at the side. And finally the whistle blows. Close call there. Toffoli's shot ricocheted right back to the crease and easily could have gone in off the back of the Vancouver netminder. And that's going to do it. It's an LA sweep, or a California sweep, I should say, for the Vancouver Canucks with wins in San Jose, Anaheim, and now at home against the Kings, their first three-game winning streak of the season. And Jared McCann gets credited with a winning goal. 3-2 the final.
Well, the Canucks losing streak broken by Ryan Miller, and he continues, gets their first three-game winning streak with Jacob Markstrom a star in between. The goaltending has been fantastic for the Vancouver Canucks through all this.